great bloody energy you get in these places. And it took me a long time to sort of find the right words and the right way of explaining it. So the documentary really came out of that, because I wanted to show another side, really, of fanatics and what the difference is between a fan and a fanatic, you know. What separates those who dress up like me or they just enjoy the movies.
What is it? Did you find out?
Well, it's a fine line, I tell you.
Yeah.
No, not really. I mean, it was-